Everyone, my name is Blade. Today we're back filming another video with a little bit of a different setup than I'm used to. And today we're going to be bringing back the Yoyo series. And I'll just tell you a little about the Yoyo series and then we'll get right into it. So here it is. Alright, so here's a little information about the Yoyo playlist that I'm making. The idea is I'm going to learn a trick and then hopefully you guys will learn the trick with me and we'll both sort of go through it. And I'll go through all the problems that I had during the beginning of the trick. And hopefully after over time while filming this, I can get the trick down and we can move on to another trick. But today we're just gonna start off with the simple binds. Today I got the unresponsive golden blue yo-yo. You can't really see it right now because the lighting isn't right there. And let's get into the very first video. Welcome to the first playlist. So if you're brand new to the yo-yo game, a bind is where if you have unresponsive yo-yo, if the yo-yo falls, you try to pull it up, it won't come back up. So you have to do a trick called the bind, which makes the yo-yo return back to your hand. And I just showed you three of the ones that we'll be learning today. Let's get right into it. So the very first one I have is the front bind. So you throw the yo-yo straight down in front of you, and then you bind it right back up to your hand. Number two, you have the side bind, where you throw it, the yo-yo to your side. It wraps around, you catch it on a trick called the trapeze, you flip it back around, and then you bind it. Number three is the same thing, you throw it to the side, you catch it, you throw it under, but number three is a little more difficult because you have to learn a side a flip. You have to learn a flip on the side mount, and then that will return it right to your hand. But of course with practice, you can always get better at these. Alright, so when you're doing your front bind, again your first front bind, you're going to throw the yo-yo straight down in front of you. And then you're going to take your front finger, your non-yo-yo hand finger, you're going to place that in front of the yo-yo string. The yo-yo, you're going to swing it back, and when it comes forward, you're going to pull up, and your non-yo-yo hand pushes back onto the string. And then you want to aim the yo-yo onto the string. And then the yo-yo string will catch. And then you're going to pull your yo-yo hand up, and then you're going to pinch this yo-yo hand down. So again, you throw, you catch. You pull down a little bit, this yo-yo hand pulls up while this pinches, and then once it pulls up, once you start pulling, you're going to let go of your non-yo-yo hand string and you're going to throw it down into the yo-yo. Alright, so the very first thing you need to do for this bind is you got to learn how to do the trick called the trapeze, man on the flying trapeze, which looks like this. Like this, and then the bind from here is like this, and it comes straight back to you. And then from here, it's almost the same thing as the front bind, except when the yo-yo string swings, it's going to swing and you're going to try to catch it over your finger and land in a trapeze, which looks like this. It's the same thing as your front mount, except it's in front of you and it's on the side, which is called a man on the flying trapeze. So go ahead and try the man on the flying trapeze a couple times until you can land it on the string. Alright, next is the bind. Once your yo-yo is on the man on the flying trapeze, you're going to flip it off and you're going to catch with your middle finger. So again, it's on the flying trapeze and you flip it off. Just like that. It's on the string, then you flip it off the string. So once you flip it off, you're going to try to go the opposite way and you're going to catch it on the back side of the string and your hands should be crossed. And then if you want to uncross your hands and then pull up with your yo-yo hand and throw this double string into the yo-yo at the same time, and that's a bind. If you find that too hard for you, this is what you can do instead. Once you have the man on the flying trapeze, you want to flip it off. Instead of having it flip back onto the string, you're just gonna take your yo-yo hand and you're going to catch the yo-yo with the string like this. And then your yo-yo hand pulls up and then let go, and that's also a side bind. It's like a little bonus for you. Again, man on the flying trapeze, you throw it off and then your fingers on the outside string your yo-yo hand comes up and under, catches the yo-yo with the string, and then you pull up, and that's a bind. All right, so there aren't many problems with this. The only main problem is not practicing enough, and it's really frustrating when you can't get that yo-yo to catch on that string. However, you just gotta practice, and then you guys get it. So good luck with those two. Let's move on to the third bind. So the main thing I want to talk about is when doing this bind in particular, the hardest thing is the flip on the side mount. If you can get the flip on the side mount, you can do this bind easily. So what I mean by that is you get into your trapeze, you throw under here. Right here is your side mount flip, which is like that. And then from there, you can just bind it up. But however, this is how you're gonna do the flip on the trapeze. So once you throw it onto the backside, like this, you're gonna just take your yo-yo hand, you're gonna place it over your other finger, and then you're gonna flip it. Now just try this a couple times on your own, and then once you are here, you can just bind it like you did the last one. Alrighty, so I know this can be confusing, especially if you're new into the yo-yo game. However, there are videos out there that will show you exactly how to do the side flip, the flip on the side mount. And if you would like to go watch that, please go ahead and do. But that's just a quick little easy tutorial just on the three binds that you should first learn, especially because you do those binds all the time. Again, there are better other videos out there better than this one. However, just would like to help you guys, and yeah, thanks for watching. We'll see ya. You know what you should do.